Let us discuss about measurement accuracy of a voltmeter. About a voltmeter, we can write its accuracy depend on the internal resistance, which is actually the coil resistance of the voltmeter used. And we can understand it with the help of a simple example. Say we are given with the resistance of 1000 ohms in which a current of 5 ampere is flowing. And say we are required to find the potential difference across the terminals A and B, which are the terminals of the resistance. So here we can directly write the potential difference across A and B. In this situation, we can write VAB. This can be written as actual potential difference. This will be IR, which can be written as 5 multiplied by 1000. This will be 5000 volt. This is the potential difference across the resistance of 1000 ohm. Now, if we wish to measure this potential difference by using a voltmeter, so for that situation, we connect a voltmeter over here. Say it has some internal resistance R. Then in this situation, if the 5 ampere current was flowing through the resistance, whenever a voltmeter or any device is connected across the resistance, in this situation, due to its own resistance, some current will be drawn by the voltmeter to measure the current, because when current will flow, then only it will give deflection. Almost in all deflection type meters, some current drawing is a must, without which needle can never be deflected. Say for example, due to the very high resistance of voltmeter, it draws a very small amount of current, say 0.01 ampere or 10 milliampere. Then in this situation, the current which will pass through 1000 ohm will change from 5 ampere to 4.99 ampere. So the voltmeter is going to measure the potential difference across terminals A and B. So we can write, after connection of voltmeter, here we can say VAB is equals to, again it is IR, but it can be written as 4.99 multiplied by 1000. So this will be 4990 volt. So you can see, depending on the resistance of voltmeter, here the value of potential difference which it is measuring is reduced, and the actual value was 5000. Say if the resistance of voltmeter is less, the current drawn by it will be more, and the current which will pass through this 1000 ohm will be further reduced, and the reading with the will be relatively with less accuracy. So we can say for precise measurement of potential difference, of voltmeter resistance should be ideally infinite, so that it will not draw any current, and the idealistic value of potential difference measured by voltmeter would be 5000 volt. But as we already discussed, without drawing current, a deflection type meter can never give any reading. Hence, in case of practical world, always the deflection type meters have relatively less accuracy. It will not always be 100%. It can never be 100% in fact. So we can say for an ideal voltmeter, its resistance should tend to infinity, and it does not draw any current for measurement. But practically such voltmeters can never be realized.